I had the realization that men can cross their legs because Jordan Peterson crosses his legs. I had this realization approximately four to 6 years ago. And ever since then, I've been free to cross my legs and still maintain my masculinity.